anyways, I was doing so good.
Pre-filter. Reusable water filter.
I'm refilling my water. That's my water pump. And there's the sink. I got it hooked up, rigged up. Foot pump. The RV should come with a foot pump, so you don't have to turn your motor on just to wash your hands. You know what I'm saying? But this is let me get this other water. Okay, so I used two of these. I'm going to. Okay. It still need another one, so I gotta go put it up again. So I did clean up in here, right? But everything keeps falling. This fell while I was driving. I put the little rubber band on here to keep it from unraveling. But it still fell down. So I need something to, I push my tables and chairs back that way and I put it under the, cause they fell one time I was driving. Oh my God, it was a loud crash. I was scared. But this is the part of my table. But I need something to block everything from falling down. It's letting the gravity take place. But yeah. That fell, but I just picked it up and put it to the side. So I just filled up that 5 gallon
That's 5 gallons. 2 gallons. 3 gallons. So how many is that? 5, 10, 12, 3, 15 gallons. I'm gonna use one of these to fill up the rest of this one. This little top, it's hard to come off. There you go. Oh man, so okay, you needed the whole gallon. I love this because it's self-standing. The little sack kick thing right there. You don't have to hold it. You can just use it.
They added a new fence. I've been here before, and this fence wasn't here. This fence wasn't here. I never come this way, but I missed my turn, and I turned down this way, but I've been here before, and I couldn't back up because of those cars. I didn't want to hit those cars. So I was like, I took my mirrors in and I thought I made it until I got out and looked at the side of the truck and I saw that I messed it up. conversation with these guys. Kind of want to call them the N-word. They're getting on my nerves. They see me sitting here trying to get out.
Retard park in front of me with their goddamn lights on. I want to suck a little dick or something, get on my nerves. Stalking. Turn the heat on.